Hello kids, welcome back. Let's learn a new topic today. But before that, yes, you got my point. Please mark your attendance by writing your name and section in the comment box. Also like my video and subscribe my YouTube channel. Now, let's get started. Dear children, we have already learnt about the life of early men. When there was no wheel, when they used to carry their heavy loads by pushing, carrying on their backs, they made sledges also. Now, today we are going to learn how did they invent the wheel, that is, the story of wheel. Early men must have noticed round objects like logs of wood and stones rolling down the hills. This might have given them the idea that round things move much easily on land. So, they must have attached logs under the sledge. Later, they must have cut the logs into thinner slices of wood and fixed them to the sides of the sledges. In this way, the first wheels were invented. The sledge could now be pulled easily on uneven land also. My dear kids, let's watch this short video. This will help you to understand it better.
The story of wheel. Early human beings had to carry loads on their backs. Later, they used sledges to pull heavy loads. It was difficult to pull a sledge with a load. Then, they started pulling sledges with the help of animals. One day, early man saw a round stone rolling down the hill. From this, he got the idea of wheel. The first wheels must have been round logs of wood. Slowly, he improved the round log. He cut a round slice from a log of wood and made a hole in its center. Thus, the first wheel was invented. It made man's life easy. Wheels were put to various uses. Pots were made on the potter's wheel. The wheel laid the foundation of machine age. Slowly, man developed many new vehicles. Cycle, cycle rickshaw, car, bus, truck, etc. All these vehicles move on wheels. They use muscular energy, petrol, diesel or CNG to run on the roads. The wheel, which was invented thousands of years ago, has made our life easy. Now, we can move over long distances with speed and in a very short time.
So, invention of the wheel changed the normal life of the early humans. Now, they were able to travel from a particular place. They were so happy and impressed by their invention and thought to discover more. Invention of wheel changed the life of early men in the following ways. First is, land travel became easier and faster. Now, they could travel easily and even more faster. And second change, they used to carry goods from one place to another. And third is, it helped the pottery makers in giving different forms and sizes to vessels and pots. Invention of the wheel is considered to be the most important invention in the history of mankind. So, this is the story from logs to wheels. Now, you know how fire, farming and the wheel were invented by early men. Do you know, kids, what is the gift from early men? The idea of making houses and the first villages is a gift from early men. My dear kids, I hope this topic is clear to you and you must have enjoyed this video too. Now, your homework is to read page number 197 of your book. That's all for today. Thank you. Bye-bye. Take care.